Hi, good morning everybody. So today I am in the new Lotus concession in Luxembourg to show you the new Lotus 311.
Before we start, just a background on the video. We have been invited by the Lotus Club of Luxembourg to discover the new 311 in the concession. And the car is just here for 2 days, so I took the opportunity and my iPhone to shoot a few minutes on this supercar.
So there are basically two versions of the 311, a road version and a race version. And so this one is 456 horsepower minus 3 seconds for 0 to 62 miles per hour. So it's this one is a resistor in the UK, even though we are in Luxembourg today. I've looked at these wings. So we have performance Michelin tires. It's Pilot Sport Cup 2. They have been developed especially for the car. AP Racing Pro brakes. So here you have the price tag for the two versions. So the road version and the race version and the different possible options. Very nice seat. Let's have a look inside so we can recognize the typical Lotus chassis in full aluminium. Sparco steering wheel. So as we are here, let's look at another special version. So they have also a 211 here. We can see that this one, of course, is not new, but it's still in very good condition. Okay, so one small precision on the 311. So actually, it's a gray version that has been wrapped into yellow. And this car is a prototype car, and it will leave on Monday. So we are Saturday, and it will leave on Monday for another country, just for a show. So this is a nice shot because we can see the Lotus 11, and beside the new race version of the 311. So it's same concept but two different generations.
I hope you enjoy the video. See you soon. Bye bye.